Hey, what's up everybody, my name is TrophyNut and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're still here in Lothric Castle, where, well, shit has gone down. Everything seems like it's falling apart a bit. And I'm, well, more importantly, I'm looking for answers. What is going on? Can somebody please tell me what's going on? Or is this just a sign of the world ending? That the fire will not return. You're a real one. Yep, you are. Charge! That was awesome. I live. You die. Okay, so he was praying for one of his rubbish, but if only I had love. Great Lance. That's not really rubbish, is it? It's another weapon. Oh, this is the Great Lance. This lance features a long pole and was originally intended to be used by knights for jousting. This weapon is primarily used in charging attacks and would require tremendous strength and dexterity to be handled by a mere foot soldier. And it has a charge. Okay then. I wonder if I should go with these for now. Because I wanna... We can attack pretty quickly with these, even if I'm not dual wielding. And I can switch to dual wielding when needed. I'm gonna experiment, you know. Oh god. I completely missed that. Whoa, 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 holy mother! Up, yeah. Holy shitballs! Hi? There's a white one and a silver one and a gold one. Holy shit. That is awesome. But now the question of course is, what are we going to do about that? I could use a bow. But I don't have that much. Well, that misses it. But I don't really see a way of crossing without committing suicide. Wait a second. Oh no, the fire still harms me. Ah, for fuck's sake. Huh. As spectacular as this is... Huh, I can't even target him from here. So what does this do? Absolutely nothing. Okay. I could boost my sorceries. And reduce spell FP consumption. But this is gonna take a while. Okay, the other thing I could do is equip throwing knives and kukri. I don't know if that's gonna even do anything. Not from here it isn't. 20 damage. That's nothing. And kukri, 70 damage. Okay, so we're almost there. Let's equip the bow. Can I shoot him in the face? This should do it. Or this one should do it. Wait. Did the other one just die as well? What the hell? Might as well put my rings back on. Well, since I don't really need the ring of favor, I'm gonna put the sorcery ring is not gonna be able to help me much right now. Boosts attack when HP is full. Boosts miracles, greatly boosts miracles. Well, you know, let's rock the cover the silver serpent ring for now. So they died. They both died. That's sad. Lightning urn. I hear lots of noises. Refined gem. I feel bad about killing the dragons right now. I know there's an area below the bridge as well that I should check out. I'm gonna suppose the dragons are gonna stay dead. I'm also gonna suppose I'm not gonna survive until the next bonfire. So embers all over the place, and that's not really a problem. Hello? Oh wow, okay, thanks, fuck off. And those are explosive ones, aren't they? Charge! Okay. Magic damage, bitch. Oh god. That's that fire thing again. Oh, this place is huge. Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening. Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, it's one of these. I'm loving these things. I'm really, really... Ooh, Titanite scales. That's exactly what I need to upgrade these babies. I think I know of a location that I missed, which had... Holy shit! I love this moveset! And another Titanite scale, never mind. It has different attacks for when I use my left hand or my right hand for each possible combination, which is fucking awesome. Okay. So, I could try and defeat that other pus monster. And where the hell are we now? So there's another soldier. Probably two. Because you can't reach me here anyway. But I'm all out of magic as well, so... What does this do? Oh, that opens the gate! Okay. Great. I could drop down... and surprise them. But I'm probably just gonna die because of that. I do want to kill that thing. Yeah, now I've done it. What is it doing? Because it doesn't look like there's something underneath it. Looks like a dragon claw. There we go. So now, under normal circumstances, I'm gonna just gorilla this thing. So then it does that, and then it claws. Is it really feeding on the dragon? Oh fuck! Oh, it's cursed, okay. There we go, just beat it into a pulp. So yeah, that's inside of the dragon claw. Titanite chunk and an ember. So now the dragon is completely gone. So there's a crystal lizard over there. and those creepy things are gonna come into view. Yeah, and there's a pus of man on the altar dragon as well. Okay, interesting. So they're feeding off the dragon corpses. Oh, there's another thing. Large titanite shard. Probably from the pus of man itself. And the other things were from the dragon. Okay. Another titanite chunk. Well, we're finding titanite chunks by the bunches here. Jeez, that was a tough one. Two more twinkling titanites. Could this be a treasure yet? Yeah, should be. Titanite scales. We're getting upgrade materials by the chunks. So now we open that gate. I don't think there's another way out of there now. Or maybe there was another staircase up. There could have been. Ooh, look at the stain it left. Ooh, and there's another item over here, and I missed something down below as well. So let's slide down. Another fellow hiding here. Black firebombs. Fitting. Nothing here. No secret. Well, illusory walls. And nothing here as well. But I think. Did I check out here? I might have checked. Yeah, I did. Okay. So that's one side, I suppose. I'm afraid to start killing these guys, because, well, no, there's probably two. But I'm scared, because I don't see the second one. And it sounds like he's right below me. And that guy has a big sword. Should be able to run around and hit them over there, but this sounds like a suicide mission. But hey! Okay, I'm leaving. I'm really leaving. So no more healing for you! And I'm... He doesn't care. Yep, one hit. I knew this assholes could do that. Okay, so that sucked. That was 35,000 souls that are still inside of the castle. At least the dragons are down. But I need to head up the stairs and then to the left if I wanna survive this. And there's another one. Oh, there's another pair. Yeah, I'm gonna head up. I'm gonna head up immediately. My souls are over here. That's two healers down, and I'm gonna put myself outside to face this guy. No, fuck you too. gonna switch to the Uchi Katana again for these guys. Might buff it, might do that, because they are wearing armor. But other than that, they're a bit annoying. So if he buffs his weapon, I'm gonna buff mine. There he is. So I'm gonna do the same. Oh, and he heals him. He heals him fully. I keep forgetting that. I need to kill that guy first. One hit! One fucking hit! Seriously! This is not working. This is definitely not working. The good thing is my souls are always pretty close by. Can't fight two of these. I can try at least to kill one of these. No, 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 no. Why does his effect persist? Come on. Oh, okay, okay. As always, I just need to be patient. Patient, 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 patient. And then everything should be fine. So I think both of the sorcerers are dead right now. Both of the healers. I should be able to take down this guy without much issue. He's a bit aggressive. But his back was exposed! There we go. And they're way too eager to attack me after I hit them, so those guys aren't really a problem. It's the greatsword guys that I'm most afraid of. So there's another guy here. Are you gonna scream? No, you're not. Okay. I wonder if those statues on the floor do anything, because I'm really, really wondering. So that only gave me access to the left side over here, because I went to the right side already. With those way easier to defeat dudes. Oh, fuck. Seriously? Oh. Sir, I think you have an infection of some sort. Let's take a quick look around if there's not a shortcut around here. Oh, yeah. Sunlight metal. That's probably what you get when you, medal received for victory in co-op. A medal received by members of the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant for victory over the final foe when summoned. The summoner also gains the same medal. The medal engraved with the holy symbol of the sun is slightly warm and reminds one of the great honor of a shared victory. Sun Bros, what's this? A door does not open from this side. I could, of course, try and kill the pus of man down below here. I can and I will. The only thing I need to do now is find a way down there. Okay, I get the stuff though. So that's not really an issue. So now the second dragon is gone as well. Oh, I should actually remove these, because I use them to kill the dragons. Can we get up here? I still have 10 flasks, so won't be any better on this rooftop. Or ahead. A chunk. Okay. Would have found that on my own, probably. Why is everybody dying here? There goes a bleeding effect. So now we're okay. Don't really recognize this place. You know what I probably should have done first? Ah, you don't deserve this. Well, it's a wall. I don't deserve a wall, apparently. Can't I smash any of these windows as I could in Dark Souls 1? Apparently not. Okay. I should, just for safety, before I head down that ladder, first check out the elevator down below. Jesus Christ, that doesn't look good. And we can go over there as well, but I should activate this elevator first. The frame rate is really wonky in the castle at times. Okay, this goes way deeper than I thought it would go. What the hell are we? Okay, so yeah, we are where I thought we would be. But I'm gonna go back up. Bye! So now we've enabled this elevator. I didn't realize we went so high up from that location. Because that's the first bonfire eventually if we go to the left over there. Interesting. So now I'm gonna send this down and go back off. And then the only place, well, yeah, maybe I should check the other side first. 66,934 souls. That sounds like a great idea to put on a ring of sacrifice. I have four, so now I won't be losing anything on death. I won't be losing souls, which is great, because I don't want to lose those souls. I've worked hard for those. So let's run across here and then down that ladder. Wonder what awaits us here. Or have we been here? Because it doesn't look like we've been here, right? It sounds like a place where that spider could drop down again. Knight's Ring. Well, there's a knight over there. Oh, and I probably can open the door from there. Knight's Ring over here. Increases strength. Ring engraved with a portrait of a knight. In Lothric, the knight has long been considered one of the three pillars of the king's rule, and were thus allowed to rear dragons. Okay. Sounds easy enough. That is one with another great sword, so that's probably the stomping around that we've heard. Oh shit. Okay. Can't go back much. Let's turn this around. So two hits and then back off. Or one. Fuck off. Okay. I'm getting the hang of this. Ooh, lightning gem. Large dynamite shard. And I got another Estus charge back, so that's really cool. I actually don't know if I want to open this door. That looks familiar. That's the Sunlight Covenant, isn't it? Pray at Altar of Sunlight. Praise the sun! There we go! Well, I can offer a Sunlight Medal, actually. There you go. Covenant Allegiance Deepened. Okay. So this is where the Altar of Sunlight is. Ah, bravery. Let there be light, praise the sun. Just gonna check. No monster ahead. Three more Tynet skills, and let's applaud this message and open the door. Unlock it, and well, that's actually realistic. That's the first time I've seen her do that. Unlock the door and then open it. Well, we've been curious up till now, so let's check out this place as well. Seems pretty empty. Hello? Rusted coins. More Titanite scales. They should call this resource castle. That was lame. Try down. Okay then. This place is a maze. It's a... Okay, what was that sound? Red Tearstone Ring, so we kind of know what that does. We need to kill something over there first. And then we have this elevator. Try down. Could this be a lever? Direction does not move. Anything around here? Praise the quite something. Well, not really useful messages, are they? Contraption does not move. Okay, that's the first time an elevator by itself doesn't move. Why am I curious about these things? Feels like I'm missing something here. Might as well be not, but okay, let's go back outside. And I'm guessing, well, I have the Ring of Sacrifice equipped, so I might as well go for the boss. If it is a boss. Immediately then. Rolling required ahead, then try beating to a pulp. Rolling required ahead. We might as well try our enchanted swords. Then. Everything else is good. Try frost. Visions of critical foe. Well, I'm gonna take a little break in front of the boss fog again. You can see it through the gate, look at that. Looks horrifying. But that will be for next episode. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I really appreciate any support you can give me. So thank you guys enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next time when we try to beat that bunch of straws over there. So, goodbye!